Look at this asshole. He's about to make an introduction. Hey, do you think he could hear us? Honestly, why not? We're in his head. Shit, I think you heard what we just said. Fuck. Douchebag.
Hey, guys, and welcome to the episode of Trailer Reactions. Today, they just got released the Deadpool Red Band trailer. That is right. Now, I was deciding, should I watch the Red Band? Should I watch the Green Band? Red Band, Green Band, Red Band, Green Band. And you know what? You can't watch a Deadpool movie PG-13 or PG. So why would you watch a Green Band trailer? Let's watch that Red Band, guys. Come on. Sit back, relax, and let's see this awesome trailer in all its glory. Oh, crap.
I love you, Wade Wilson. We can fight this.
You're right. The cancer's only my liver, lungs, prostate, and brain. All things I can live without.
What if I told you we can make you better? You're a fighter. We can give you abilities most men only dream of. Make you a superhero.
You just promise you'll do right by me, so I can do right by someone else.
And please don't make the super suit green or animated.
One thing that never survives this place is a sense of humor.
We'll see about that, Pop Spice.
Oh, come on. You gonna leave me all alone here with less angry Rosie O'Donnell?
Hey, yeah, I wanna shoot, baby.
Packed in your stack, especially in the back. Brother, I wanna thank your mother for a butt like that. You're a shotgun, hey, what the fuck that say? I wanna know, how does it happen? Straight up, way up, hold up, Mr. Buck, like Prince Nick, you're a sexy mother.
Wondering why the red suit? Well, that's so bad guys can't see me bleed. This guy's got the right idea. He wore the brown pants.
Daddy needs to express some rage.
Oof. It reeks like old lady pants in here.
Sounds like you have a dick in your mouth.
Oh, motherfucker, you are hard to look at.
Like a testicle with teeth.
You look like Freddy Krueger face-fucked a topographical map of Utah.
Exactly.
Get the hell out of here. Oh, no!
I'm touching myself tonight.
You are haunting. You look like an avocado had sex with an older avocado.
Thank you.
Yes, please. Duly noted, I will be there. That's... This trailer gets two thumbs up. And it looks amazing. Will the movie be just as amazing as the trailer? Don't know. But looks like Ryan Reynolds is going to try to deliver us the best that we can expect from Deadpool. Till then, guys, I'm Grim Reaper. Let me know in the comments below what you thought of this trailer. And if Deadpool is even your favorite comic book character. Damn, that was bad. Also, hit that like button, hit that dislike button. Follow on Facebook, follow on Twitter. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. All right, guys, I'll be seeing you guys around next time. Bye.